Unless I could put the minds of my flock at rest, I would have no alternative but to summon the help of the Inquisition.
That's all.